In this video, we will show you examples of merging Outlook data files and folders. In the first example, we want to combine several PST archive files into a single mailbox. PST archives are already connected in Outlook. Our goal is to copy the archive data to the mailbox, retaining the folder structure. Let's use the Merge Stores utility. To configure the utility, select one or more source data files or mailboxes. Specify the store where the utility will copy the source data. If required, you can move the original messages and other Outlook items instead of just copying them. When merging, you can skip duplicates or replace existing items. It is possible to limit the date range of source messages. Run the utility and wait for it to finish. At the end, the program will report the number of copied items and skipped duplicates. The second example shows how to move Outlook folders from one nesting level to another. To do this, use the Merge Folders utility. We will add to the source folder only those that are subfolders of the imported folder. Enable the subfolder processing mode to keep the original folder structure. The destination folder is the mailbox itself. Enable this setting to create the selected folders instead of just copying their contents. Set the mode to move the contents of the source folders so that the mailbox does not get full of duplicate messages. If necessary, you can specify a date range. Let's run the utility. At the end, the program will report the number of items moved. As a result, all the contents of imported folders subfolders are moved to the mailbox level, keeping the original structure. The third example shows how to merge the selected Outlook folders while maintaining the original structure. As in the second example, we use the Merge Folders utility. Select the source Outlook folders. Enable the mode of retaining the structure of subfolders. Specify destination folder. And launch the utility. At the end, the program will report the number of items copied. You have explored only a little part of ReliefJet Essentials for Outlook. Other than those presented, the product contains a variety of other tools to perform a wide range of tasks.